pteridophytes are important plant because for the first time a thalloid plant has converted into a plant with true roots, stems and leaves. And these pteridophytes, they were the first true terrestrial plants which have well differentiated vascular tissues.